3-0.
Is that a coach's hunch, Chris, or what? Or maybe it's just a one-off, but nonetheless, it couldn't have been at a better time. This play is made by Matthews in the corner. Watch this ability to get to this loose puck. Bouchard's a little slow getting there, and then goes inside. Bouchard's way too casual on that one. I think he was expecting to get hit by Matthews. Instead, look at that little quick movement. A hard pass over to Domi, and then Domi takes the goaltender with him and just slides it back for the empty net. Look at the point of Holmberg on Domi. So what a run for Domi and Matthews. They've had great chemistry in these last two games, and Holmberg gets the quick shift up top and makes it a 3-0 game.